In the 1967 referendum, over 90% of Australians voted yes, feeling the time had come to give Aborigines a fair go in the face of racial inequality.
We have the chance to turn the pages over. We can write what we want to write. We
gotta make
ends meet before we get much older.
We are right to instill national pride in our children, but please, let's make our national pride encompass humanity.
Eddie Mabo and five other Pacific Islanders.
We're all someone's daughter.
By Jeff Scott, The Uluru Dialogue, Sydney.